No, it's simple. It's going out there and sticking to the plans and playing to the to the team plans and making sure we go and do our processes right. And that's why we managed to put up a good performance against Zimbabwe and yesterday against Nigeria. It's simple. Keep it simple. Just go and stick to the team plans and that is it. We came here to play 6 finals, and Kenya is just another final that we are going to go through tomorrow. It is not any other different game. We have 6 strong teams, 7 strong teams in this competition, and we're taking every team seriously. So Kenya is another one, but we'll just go tomorrow and keep doing the same things we'll be doing. Keep it simple, stick to the plans, and just play hard.
We couldn't be more prepared for this. I mean, you know, we've played Kenya a number of times. And, you know, we know them pretty well. They know us pretty well. So, you know, for us, it's important that we treat it like any other game because, you know, we can't afford to let emotions come in the way of that game. So, you know, we need to go out there, be clinical, be professional, and, you know, just get the job done. And that is the plan that has been discussed by the team. And that's what we're going to try and do tomorrow. As a team, the toss only starts the game. And you need to be ready to execute the job no matter what you're doing first. So for us going into that game, yeah, the toss would be good to win the toss and do what we want to do. But if it doesn't happen, I think we're good enough as a team. To